how to spray?
It's necessary that your aim, the angle of the gun and the underground is always 90 degrees. Also, the angle of this is 90 degrees. And if you start spraying and pull the trigger, you have to do it out of the motion. One stroke and then you pull the trigger like this. You have to overspray the next line by a half, like this. That's all.